In front of me is Samsung Galaxy A21s, and let me show you how to manage messages notifications on the following device. So first of all, you have to open the settings, then go to the apps, and now locate messages. Right here. Tap on it, go a bit lower, and click on notifications. And this is the place where you can personalize it. So you can turn it off, so you will not receive any notifications regarding new messages. But also you can personalize each notification. So you can leave emergency alerts, you can switch off general notifications, you can switch off new messages, you can also turn off app icon badges, but I will stay with it. And if you will click on an app notification settings, you will be able to activate preview new messages if you want to, but I will switch it off. And this is it. Obviously you can customize it in accordance with your own needs and preferences. And this is it. So enjoy, thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.